rainbows and puppies and unicorns and stickers and shit.
Your developers of RPGs and JRPGs, for the love of all that is holy, can you please start implementing a previously known feature for us old folks that enjoy the game? Not too much to ask. Is it?
This channel here.
God, I'm never saying that again.
Scarecrow, where do you want us to plow? And we'll start hoeing.
Who the fuck wrote for this bitch? This is the second time that something like this has happened. Like, what the actual hell? I mean, come on. Seriously, tell us where you want to plow and we'll start hoeing. I did it! I did it! I did it! I did it! Oh my god! I did it! I'm the fucking champion! Oh my god, two streams, bitches! It took two fucking streams to do this.
Girls are gonna say you have terrible makeup skills, you have no fashion sense, and you're dumb as a rock. But they're wrong. You don't have terrible makeup skills.
They're just hairy sluts.
You are almost a gibble sandwich.
Stairs.
Ah, that's the kind of shopping you're doing. Got it.
What is this, the 2000s?
All right, I mean, that was way too much Solid Snake.
Not enough cheers.
Solid Snake, cheers, get it?
Let me hear it one more time, people. Praise be to the holy incense. Fuck you, holy incense.
Did I spank me a little too hard? There's no one.
Okay, so apparently...
A super white dragon moonwalking. Gee, I wonder what they were getting at there. Oh my god,
Happy Halloween, everybody! I know it sounds like I have a cold, but it's just a mask. Try singing and dancing in this shit. Yeah. Hello, little girl. Anyways, it's me, the big bad wolf. Where's Wolfie when you need him, right? Anyways, sorry for the delay. I was definitely having a rough morning. Well, afternoon for most of you. Evening for some. And, just couldn't bring myself to hit the button. But I did! Here I am! Woohoo! Oh, fun times. Back in 2015, I was the Big Bad Wolf and Rapunzel's Prince in Into the Woods. Apparently my wolf have a lisp. It's because of where this sits. It covers my nose, so I can only breathe through my mouth. Under them hot lights, that was fun. Lots of fun. I hope everybody's having a good Halloween so far. I know those of you on the East Coast are probably getting trick-or-treaters right now. The trick-or-treaters around here should start soon, too. I don't participate. Mainly because I can't afford to get myself candy. Why am I going to get you candy? Well, yeah, that's the plan. Overdraw us further and get candy. Yeah. You could come. Oh, look! A Puppet Toad! Do we have one? Is that like a Palpatine? And I press the button. I tell you, girls, I don't know how you fucking do this with nails, okay? I really don't. I mean, the gloves are making it hard, but the nails, that's the kicker. They're just press-ons. Glued onto the fur, onto the, you know, it was a really, I mean, really cool way to do it. 20 feet away, you can't fucking tell. They just look like claws. Oh, that was my goal, but we didn't have enough milk. Anywho, so I've got my drink. Plasma, Morbius Plasma, as chosen. I've got a straw to drink my drink with. Oh, I don't know how long this is going to stay on. I really, really don't. So, I'm hoping... Oh, okay, I need to breathe. Hang on. Whoop. Huh? I am. It's just hard, okay? Fuck you. Big old clod, fuck you. I'm in a mood. Oh, today we're doing a Nintendo favorite. And that are favorite of mine. Really, it's not a favorite of anybody else's. You mentioned this game to a lot of retro gamers and they're like, ew. But I love it. It's a piece of my childhood. My mother loves it. If she wasn't at the eye doctor, she'd be in here probably. Ghoul School. We've played it once before on stream. On the first Halloween that I streamed. Now we're on the third Halloween. Can't believe it's been three. So I decided we should play it again. I do not have my handy-dandy guide handy. It's here somewhere. Okay, I found it. It's right behind me. So I can grab it if I need it. But I'm going to try my best not to. Oh. So much fun. I'm hoping I can hold the controller okay. Oh dear. Alright, let's... Come on. There we go. Do some things with a random video.
Giggity giggity. Giggity goo. Stick around.
Sound.
I'm a fancy lad. Berries and cream. Berries and cream.
Thing. Let's get a read in there.
Fat. Who cares? Syphilis.
and Halloween.
Don't get all metal about it, Twist. We are just three kindly old spitzer ladies.
Spending a quiet evening at home.
Sucking the lives out of little children.
Oh. Let's do it. All right, here we are. Oh, you know what? I don't remember if it said. Hang on. Uh-oh. Oops. Okay, here we go. Wait, where are the stream avatars? Oh, don't tell me I didn't connect. Hold on. Oh, no, there they are. Okay. I just didn't see them in the brick. This is interesting looking. Okay, good. The achievements are running. That's what I was looking for.
All right.
Oh, just for a green apple? Oh, come on, dude.
Thank you.
taking a wrong turn in Albuquerque.
Thank you. again.
Game over. But luckily, you start with everything that you have. So really, it's a good way to go back to the beginning, if you think about it.
Thank you.
Back on. Because I can't wear them with the mask. Oh, I forgot to take off the thing. I me do that real quick.
Hey,
Look at me. You missed the mask. I'll put it back on in a few minutes. Get in here. Swear to God, I'm gonna break a nail. Spikes in their hallway. Oh, I think this is the cafeteria. Nope, music room. Let's go over here. We'll put this back on again. I have an idea. Hang on. Oop. Watch me freeze. I'm frozen. Ha ha ha. That way there's a reveal. For those of you that weren't here. Hey, how's it going? Hello, little girl. What's your rush? You're missing all the flowers. The sun won't set for hours. Take your time. I still got it. Cute. This is my actual mask and gloves from when I did Into the Woods. So. Isn't it great? Wonderful gal made this. Too cool, son. I figured, why not? It's Halloween. All right, let's get back to it. Killers. Well, back to the drawing board. Some of these things, the final tap is, it did me good. It's an insta-kill. room 69. Can I get a giggity? Fucking Frankie. I make him chase me, I think. I gotta turn quicker than that. Okay. Yay, okay. Now I gotta remember how to get there. I don't understand. IA, damn it. Oh, so you forgot the chroma key then. Fuck it. Alright, cool. Alright, we're in an ad. So I'm gonna take a break. I'll be right back.
Hello, Halloween.
Hello.
Do you live here?
Nobody lives here.
Where's Freddy?
He's not home.
All Hallows' Eve has become a night of frolic.
Oh.
Where children wear costumes and run amok.
Amok! Amok, 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 amok.
Oh, we need just one child.
Hey, that's sharp enough to split a hair. Split a hair!
He's just out there and he's watching us and waiting. What are you waiting for?
Oh, you want to play psycho killer? Can I be the helpless victim? Okay, let's see. No, please don't kill me, Mr. Ghostface. I want to be in the sequel.
Here you go, kids.
Methinks your Bia might stingy with your candy, miss. If you don't reconsider your contribution, I'll give your living room drapes a taste of me broadsword.
Off my shoe.
Wrong boy. Oh, sorry, Winnie.
Ooh. Why was I cursed with such idiot sisters?
Just lucky, I guess.
What do you know? I beat my high score.
And this be me first mate, Odie the Stupid. You be having a mite too many peg legs there, matey.
You guys look ridiculous.
I've killed men for saying less than that, but I'll let you live, seeing as how you're the only man who'll change me kitty lip.
Look, another glorious morning. Makes me sick.
No, I'm playing with power.
We did your mom a favor, Sid. That woman was a slutbag whore who flashed her shit all over town like she was Sharon Stone or something.
Yeah, it would put her out of her misery, because let's face it, Sidney, your mother was no Sharon Stone.
Candy. Hello, Halloween.
Hello.
Do you live here?
Nobody lives here.
Where's Freddy?
He's not home.
All Hallows' Eve has become a night of frolic.
Oh,
where children wear costumes and run amok.
Amok! Amok, 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 amok.
Oh, we need just one child.
Hey, that's sharp enough to split a hair. Split a hair!
He's just out there and he's watching us and waiting. What are you waiting for, huh? What are you waiting for?
Oh, you're waiting for me, right? Sorry. I had some kitty cat cuddles. Alright. Oh. Moment. Okay. Let's do it. Oh no, my ear. It is finished. Dancing on the ceiling. Lionel Richie would be proud. Identified ghost appears? Just terrace ball this thing? Oh no! I didn't terrace ball it. I all tried to ultra ball it. Oh. That's the way to get that shit. calling for. Remember, this is the Jedi. Dead end, isn't it? Oh no, that's this. Okay, this is the way we went. Back on track. Down is. On, my friend. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
fucking game over! Oh shit, okay, I need... Oh. Oh. I need... I need to be me for a moment. I'll leave the gloves on. That mask kills my nose. Okay. Luckily, we have all the stuff. Now I gotta make my way back. Digest array, which is perfect for those fucking eyeball running things. And I think it might be okay on the future brain too. Oh, we should have come down here a long time ago, huh? Talkie Talkie. The moment I put it away! Come on! And it's a fucking dead end. Counting him is gone already, okay. Second one was around... Was that the third? Little lockers, back here. Okay, go to the end of the second set.
Thank you.
I want to go down first. Thank you. for everyone. What fence?
Right above the mailbox.
Yeah.
Now you want in? Now that I've closed.
This clock. Conqueror of death! Ha ha! Missing two weapons. Oh, we need to go find that.
Hi, baby.
Y'all see this? Y'all see what he's doing? He's sitting on my shoulder cleaning himself. Amber. Baby, you are not a parrot. And I'm not dressed as a pirate. What are you doing? Silly boy. Such a silly boy. Whatever, dude. This is comfortable.
Hey,
Oh, the circle, I think, will do the flowers. Amber, come on. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come here. Excusez-moi. Oh. He's just a ghastly. Boy, didn't know you had sat down at my foot. Thought I was gonna kick you. As long as you don't touch the janitor, he'll leave you alone. But the moment you kill him, the broom comes after you. Especially once he got his claws into my back. I was just like, come on, dude, come on. Shoulder when she could fit in the palm of my hand. There we go. I will take my break and I'll be right back.
Hello, Halloween.
Hello.
Do you live here?
Nobody lives here.
Where's Freddy?
He's not home.
All Hallows Eve has become a night of frolic.
Oh.
Where children wear costumes and run amok.
Amok! Amok, 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 amok.
Oh, we're just one child.
Hey, that's sharp enough to split a hair. Split a hair!
He's just out there and he's watching us and waiting. What are you waiting for?
Oh, you want to play? play psycho killer? Can I be the helpless victim? Okay, let's see. No, please don't kill me, Mr. Ghostface. I want to be in the sequel.
Here you go, kids.
Methinks you're be a mite stingy with your candy, miss. If you don't reconsider your contribution, I'll give your living room drapes a taste of me broadsword.
You're still here,
magic
are you?
Mirror on yes. The wall? Who's the ugliest one of all?
Yo, yo, Russell! Russell!
Get your face off my shoe.
Wrong boy. Oh, sorry, Winnie.
Why was I cursed with such idiot sisters?
Just lucky, I guess.
What do you know? I beat my high score.
And this be me first mate, Odie the Stupid. You be having a mite too many peg legs there, matey.
You guys look ridiculous.
I've killed men for saying less than that, but I'll let you live, seeing as how you're the only man who'll change me kitty lip.
Look, another glorious morning. Makes me sick.
No, I'm playing with power.
We did your mom a favor, Sid. That woman was...
Oh, hello, Epo. Thanks for the reset, lovey. I appreciate you. I do. You're special. I love ya. Isn't it great? So cute. So cute, rawr. All right, back to the game. How you doing, FO? The roof is on fire. school is not all classes and hallways. Should I have to explore stuff? Fuck me. Ugh. Don't look at me like that, just because I won't let you sit in my seat. Another unidentified ghost. Is it just gonna say that? Because it's listing as an unidentified? Let's see what it is. Whoops. Ghost type? There's a Grimer! Thank you. drop my pressure down.
Thank you.
I'm lagging a little. Oops. Well, shit. Well, that's wonderful. All right, I'm taking the mask off again. Oh. Ah, my nose. Well, I haven't had much to drink because of the mask. All right, cheers. All right. Come on, I hit the jump button. Thank you.
my delicious Girl Scout cookies. Do we have a deal?
Are they made from real Girl Scouts?
Thank you.
Behind me, he decided to jump up on my leg. Amber, come here. Amber, come here. Come here, boy. Come here, mister. Come here, mister. Come here. I know what you want, but no. Come on. Can't go outside. Go outside. Go outside. I'm sorry. GG's for what? I died. Then we gotta find our way. Oh, they show the credits on the when you're just on the open screen. Okay, you okay? Okay, my baby boy. I know you went outside. But no. One, Daddy's gotta give treats. Two, I don't like my cats being outside on Halloween. Many bad people do bad things. Get back to my game. Can I? Hi, Kenny, 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 baby. Elevator goes through the roof. Okay, baby, I love you. I can't do this. I can't do this, mister. I can't. I'm sorry. Yes. Oy. Back up on my chest. Okay, this is my life. I hit the button. Okay. Color left. Right. Bitch. Baby. Amber! I love you. I do. This is getting really annoying. Let me see here. There you go. Go see Daddy. Go get some treats. Four, I think. Let's see if we can do this. Yeah, he wants out, so he thinks that by cuddling and stuff, I'll give him what he wants. I also... He ran. Back there somewhere, check it out. Can you turn the light on in the living room, please? Oh, it totally caught me. Hero did the same thing. Hoping to get away with it without having to go back to the screen shoes. Oh, Seriously, though. I'm almost dead. Okay, I need to look something up here. I love how we got to where I needed to be for the game, but I want to get that gun so I can kill Medusa. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Put this right over here. Okay. Let's get to it, I guess. Maybe we can get up there. And all the fucking things. Shit. a dead man.
Victim? Okay, let's see. No, please don't kill me, Mr. Ghostface. I want to be in the sequel.
Here you go, kids.
Methinks you're be a mite stingy with your candy, miss. If you don't reconsider your contribution, I'll give your living room drapes a taste of me broadsword.
Off my shoe.
Wrong boy. Oh, sorry, Winnie.
Why was I cursed with such idiot sisters?
Just lucky, I guess.
What do you know? I beat my high score.
And this be me first mate, Odie the Stupid. You be having a mite too many peg legs there, matey.
You guys look ridiculous.
I've killed men for saying less than that, but I'll let you live, seeing as how you're the only man who'll change me kitty lip.
Welcome back. How's everybody feeling, huh? How's our Halloween evening going? Are we watching good TV shows, movies, eating candy. What's going on? If you're eating candy, where's mine? That will take out a certain disembodied head with snake hair. Oh, can I go back by going this way? Think of that. Close to death. I don't know how many lives I have. They give you an Arbok. I closed out the window. Hold on. Yeah. Let's find out. So they're different. That's pretty cool. Down the stairs and come right to the room of 109-11. Once in, go right down the stairs and reach 113. Left to 116. Left to 116. right and up. I had a couple more lives. No, I'm not. No way. I can hear myself when I'm there. You can barely hear me? What the fuck is going on with my microphone? So weird. That could be it. How's that? A little better? Okay. Bye, bitch! Wrong way. Left way. Lip, 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 rat lip.
Say that.
Oh, we ordered gone. Nice. Oh, I had that motherfucker. Come on. Ta-da! Now it's a cool school again. What? Power of love. Or not. I love it. I love it. Where do I find? Oh, I have to sign in. What am I missing? Oh, to smash the scoreboard. Get 10,000 points, get 20,000 points. Beat the game without dying. I don't think I can do that. Kill the giant snake in the basement. Oh, I didn't do that either. Explore all hallways, the basement, vents, etc. Wow. Well, shoot. Alright, I think this is just gonna go until I hit a button. Actually, I think it just goes until you turn it off. What's that over here? And I'm going to... turn it off. Okie dokie. Well, we did it. We did Ghoul School again. Wonderful. Okay. Nice. We can now quit the RetroPie system. Put this over here. For now, let's refresh trigger fire here. I'm going to pull up the schedule because starting, I'm going to take tomorrow off. Starting Thursday, this schedule will start. Welcome to November. All Nintendo games, or at least games from Nintendo systems, whether they're Nintendo or not, And we'll start off on Thursday with Super Mario Bros. Wonder. That's right. It's time to wonder about the wonder. I've got plenty of things planned. All that good shit. And if you want a teaser, you can head to Discord or Twitter. It will always be known as Twitter. Fuck this X bullshit. Let's do some shouts, shall we? If you're lurking in here yourself, shout it out. It's just because I think you're awesome and you deserve it. No need to come out of your lurk.
Appleite, welcome in.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You scared the shit out of me. Oh, God.
Equals two space jumps. Oh, okay.
That's what that was. Okay.
Thank you very much for that, my chap. Oh, a mummy. I don't love a mummy, but I sure enjoy a daddy or two. Oh dear. We're in a sandwich.
Best game of my life. So I'm going to go ahead and create my little clip here, and then I'll be done with this.
Is it done? It's over? Oh my gosh, it's over. Let's go, baby. That's another Mario. Oh. Let's go, baby. I'm not jumping down no holes. No more holes. Let's go, man. Thank you guys so much for putting up with my crap.
Fuck that. We're beating this cocksucker right fucking now, like. And no, cocksucker is not a bad shit. I suck cock too, so I'm like, that's bad. But he be sucking that bottom rung cock. The cock that's like fucking green and like you don't even know. Like, nobody has a green dick unless they don't wash that shit or you're a fucking Muppet. That's what the fuck he's deep dishing. He's muff diving on some green ass gangly looking, crooked to the side, dripping some sort of, like, you know you're gonna catch something dick. That's what the fuck he...
Damn it, Bo. There's a pull up to decide where we're gonna go. Please go answer.
I've said that. I hate myself right now. sorry. I'm fucking really enjoying me right now.
But, who gets to take point with you?
Who's going to pay the bill?
I got small nuts. They are nuts, not bolts.
All right. Still time to vote on that poll. Where to go? We're going to go over to Callisto Protocol or Super Castlevania 4. Go vote, go vote, go vote. There's about a minute left. Go vote, please. Pretty please.
What do you know? I beat my high score.
I can't do it because reading you is like reading a Walt Disney book. It's simply too easy.
Oh, gee. I always thought they were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Fire bad, tree pretty.
That's right, Buffy. Alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. I really do appreciate it. Hope everybody enjoyed themselves. I did. I had fun. Had fun being the big bad wolf one more time. For those of you that didn't get to see it, oh, I forgot to take my glasses off. That was bad. There we are. All right, looks like we're heading on over to Super Castlevania 4. With our good friend G to the next level. Here's the right messages. Top one's for subscribers. Bottom one is for non-subscribers. Please copy and paste those into G chat when we raid in. As for me, I will see you all on Thursday for November. Hope you all have a wonderful evening or whatever time of day it is in your little corner of the world. And remember, I'm dragging this out now because I gotta find his button and press it. And remember, keep it casual. Bye-bye now.